upwards of 40 shots against Seattle. He faced 37 shots against Los Angeles. Start before that was New Year's Day against Carolina, where he faced 47 shots. Hughes coming in, feet Sharon Govich. He scores! So his first game on Jack's wing, it takes just 16 minutes for him to snap a 13-game scoring drought.
In the lead, huge save on Forsberg. He's a real sharpshooter than Jack Hughes. The quickness through the middle of the ice and the recognition. Sharon Govich is to his left, and he rewards him as Lindy Ruffman.